No one wants to believe that the daughter is capable of something like that. But you need to come to terms with it because it is the truth, Sienna.
Just because you can't cope with the guilt of what happened to Nico doesn't mean you can just make up a pack of lies.
Have you heard yourself? You can lie to me as much as you want, but you cannot lie to yourself. You know what she was.
So why have you kept it from me for so long?
Because I didn't want to hurt you.
But you do now, clearly.
No, I still don't want to hurt you. I love you, but I can't keep letting you blame me for saving you instead of Nico. Least of all when she wanted you dead.
Get out of my way.
You're not going anywhere. I told you it's not safe.
Why do you care?
Just because your door is better off under the ground, that doesn't mean to say that you are. I understand that this is a lot for you to take in, so I will give you that one. But that is the only one I will give you. You don't. You might hate your daughter. You might even hate yourself for the way she turned out, but you don't hate me.